there was strong physics, strong experimental nuclear physics under Robert Wilson, which in fact became so strong that it was the envy of other universities. Wilson was able to think about machines before building them, and that was very useful, as it was expressed by one Washington person. Robert Wilson can build machines at 30 cents to the dollar. That is, they would cost one third as much as it would if built by anybody else. And that then was the reason why Wilson was asked to build a much bigger accelerator in near Chicago, which became Fermilab. He undertook to do that with the condition that it be done in 5 years rather than eight, as had been proposed by Berkeley, and for, I think, $300 million rather than 500, as had been proposed by Berkeley. So that was one important development, and even after Wilson was gone, the nuclear lab remained a very strong lab under McDaniel and has remained so to the present day.